Motion in D for string players and flutes, and
E
for trumpets, you are going to play, if you don't play the whole piece, for violins and cellos. A is at the end of each phrase like this, and then D's. And then at the very end, the second time through, if you can do it, you can play. And, but if not, just do the same thing again. And at the very, very end, the last note is a long D like that. For the trumpets?
It's the same rhythms, but the notes are B. Will this be? And then this E.